Okay. So, as it turns out, it's because I've killed him so quickly. He hasn't picked up the staff. I was hoping to put the staff off him. But he's empty, yeah? So, Apera, we've got... We've set magic at destruction, Mr. Dustin. We've set magic. Pretty good. Right, so the next shoot weapons, 4 ebony bows. What am I gonna do? Just strap off of it. So. Now just get in. Alright, we're in. So I could have just run straight in. It's because we normally. Like he normally would take the stuff out. And let's get Dragonrend. Where's Dragonrend? There we go. We're gonna fight a few of them. I was not supposed to do the singing when I come in. Over to you. I didn't do any of the singing for me. That's horrendous. Just being noticing their presence. I might have glitched the game. So anyway, he pulls the staff out and fights you, and that closes the pass to here, to Sovengarde. But I basically super whacked him. Oh, here it
within this mist. Many have braved the shadow pale, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way. Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light, the Legion's ranks. But I never knew if Night's End brought victory, a swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me. I do not know, but none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shor's hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought? I saw it fair when first I trod this long-sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shor's hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened. I've lost the way, and wander blindly. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours. Bring word to Shor's Hall of our hard fate. I'll try to hold your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net.
Okay. Where's,
Thank you.
Nah, period. The stone.
No!
Where is he? The other guy can't follow me. It's useless. This is filler.
Do you know the way?
Yeah. Gotta go over this way up back bridge then.
No!
Soon.
What brings you way far away? A faithful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm since first he set his soul snare here at Sovengarde's threshold. But Shor restrained our wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counsel your doom for us all. No shade are you as usually here passes. Living, you dare the land. By what right do you request entry? Ah. It's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the Dragonrend. Living or dead, by decree of Shor, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shor's command, we sheathed our blades and ventured not the veil's dark mist. But three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hecon, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old.
Right, bro. Right, here we are in Nordhaven, basically Valhalla.
Ah, you've traveled, the trials are all, to taste the Sovereign.
Yeah, there's the three warriors. Right, I'll talk to you in a minute, lads.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now
out. Right, I've got to get this. Roasted, roasted ox head. What's the other thing? Can I grab that? Yep. Got a roasted ox head in this. One more thing. I'm not going to join battle blindly, I'm the Dovahkiin, I'm the boss basically. I don't think I'm going to be eating that. Where's the other thing? Can I take a roasted ox or something? Oh, these are all the great heroic dead of Norway. What have we got? Hold on. Sovengarde completed it. Dragon Slayer. Help the heroes of Sovengarde to spell out what's missed.
Take your ears. Troubles.
Where's the other thing? I know there's one more thing. We can do it. That may have been.
Shor's power protects this hall, but beyond is fear brought by Alduin.
Don't worry about it. Where are they? There's just three heroes.
Alduin escaped us long ago. Today we take our well-tempered revenge.
Yes, we do, brother. These are obviously the three most heroic heroes. These are the ones that you may see in an earlier video where I get the Dragonrend Shout from. By going back in time. They're the heroes of heroes. I think I've got to change to the Hero Sky Shield. So I'm back again.
Again.
We can shoot together. Again, as one, the world eater fears us.
Go on then.
Again, together, Alduin is strong.
No!
Missed. Maybe I can't use either of weapons.
Skyrim,
Let me search Alduin. And it's boom.
Sovengarde of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shor's hall forever, but your faith lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
Save the world, so good dragon. Now I'm gonna find this other thing. I know one of them's in, I think it's just a piece of rusted axe move or something. There's two things, I've only got the axe head. I'm not letting Shor kick me out just yet. Oh. Alright. Misery gets. Let me in. Sure I'm not dead. No, no, I'm not. Oh yes, I've seen. Alright, send me back to Marvel Wildlands.
When you're ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so. And I will send you back. Return now to this rich boon from Shor, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
I think it makes me the chief of the dragon.
It is done. Alduin, Dilong. The eldest is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Indeed, Alduin Wachlang Dani. His doom was written when he claimed for himself the lordship that properly belonged to Bormahu, our father Akatosh. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Indeed, you saw more clearly than I. Certainly more clearly than Alduin. Roch Funta Korav. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Venesitid, the currents of time. Perhaps you begin to see the world as a Dova. But I forget myself. Krosis, Solos Mifadon, melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Sahroch Kondrach. One that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many an age. Many years are now strong and without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the vison, brightness of my Tsun. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
There's a ladder. Well, that's the girl. Back to me house. Run it, right? Yeah. Followers are back. Man, he seems straight away start whinging over me. Oh yeah, what happened to that boxer? Did I only get one then? I've got the diamond claw. Where's the oxen? How many soldiers? And there's a russet oxen. Oh, the oxen.
Gold to spend.
Now she's starting begging me for money.
What? Seriously?
Yep.
No way. With this, I could buy everything in the market.
Yep.
Wow. Thanks.
What is that guy? I don't know where to spend the money, does. You're out in the middle of a swamp. Alright. So. First things first. Let's offload. Got a few ingredients. Burn. Soldier. Grand Sergeant Pettigrew. much of a roasted duck feather here. This is my drop set. Weapons to be enchanted, tons of ebony stuff. We had a blade of whiteness for the shield, but I'll start. Books. Books in there. For now. Oh yeah, that's when I got free to go. Anything else to go turn the floor. More of my carrying so much. Yeah, the blade of white. Still more than I should be, ancient now, so. I'm 17. But, and of course, I got my thing with me. Thanks to my shrubs. Look at that all day. Right. Now, here we go. There's vison, canapé, napé, let's just place napé. And that's all of them. I'm not putting vison on there. That's all of them.